Write it.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Sumar.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Write it.
Var. Var. Vetter. Sumar.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter. Haust. Sumar. Vetter. No?
Want me to...
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you'd...
Quiet! Winter is last. Retrograde. Write it.
Haust, Sumar, Var, Vetter. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well... Turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Back to writing, before the floor collapses.
Lifting up. Halfway up.
Jump!
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.